Hello, my name is Dan, and welcome to Team Theme. And in this video, we'll be addressing some minor facts and changes around Chessington World of Adventures. These facts and changes will not be dedicated to one particular area of Chessington and will be a collection of minor changes around the whole theme park, and also there may be a second part in the future. Most importantly, enjoy the presentation. Our first fact at Chessington is in the Land of the Dragons, focusing on a familiar dragon seen by many. This is no other than the Frazzle the Dragon animatronic near Dragon's Fury's entrance. Frazzle the Dragon is an interactive animatronic being activated once a coin has been pulled within the fence. The concept has always stayed the same, but originally Frazzle had a red skin tone and had dragon sound effects with no dialogue whatsoever. But now modern guests of Chessington see Frazzle as a green friendly dragon with now the ability of speech, and when I say friendly, I'm being sarcastic. The now 8-year-old area of Wild Asia has been a very huge transitional theme from its previous more kiddified area, Beano Land. Remnants of the past still remain, such as the centre tree which has had a few tweaks but is still the same tree from Beano Land but has now got a Banyan elephant added to it. Plus, the fencing around Tuk Tuk Termal has splashes of colourful paint from its previous scheme when it was Roger the Dodger Dodgems. Every year it gets more noticeable. Also, the Monkey Swinger has quite a few hints to its previous incarnation, but you just need to look carefully, such as on the roof. The third fact is quite unknown to lay guests of Chessington, but if you have been visiting in the late 90s, you would know that the previous theme of Scorpion Express, Runaway Train, had a different queue layout than the current one. However, to this day, the old Runaway Train queue line can be visualised near the current entrance. Obviously, through time it has aged terribly, but for an enthusiast, it can be very intriguing. Oh, and speaking of the Runaway Train and Scorpion Express, did you know that the original layout had you passing through a rocky landscape tunnel? After many years, the rockwork began to decay and crumble, being very unhealthy for guests. So to keep the ride alive in 2014 and onwards, Merlin refurbished the ride, removing the rockwork and having an animatronic scorpion to compensate for it. The tunnel is an unfortunate loss, but at least Chessington is keeping their rides nice and fresh. The Egyptian land of Forbidden Kingdom is famously known for the Ramesses Revenge topspin. When it first opened, it had a high popularity with very long queues, and the original queue line was a journey around the Forbidden Kingdom. But since the past few years, the ride has been dying in numbers, and the decision of a shorter queue line was invested, so current guests didn't have to walk a long and widening trek to see few people standing in a line. Interestingly, the original queue line hasn't gone and can still be seen throughout the area, such as the following images. In the world of Zufari, the flying jumbos greet you beside the entrance portal. However, originally in that location, it used to be the jolly flat ride named Rodeo, with a cowboy riding a horse in the middle of the attraction as part of its theming. And also, it was located in the Forbidden Kingdom, since Zufari hadn't opened yet. When the ride had to be put out of its misery, the horse was relocated and tweaked to fit the vampire area. It can still be seen on the second lift hill to your right. Referring back to the flying jumbos, did you know that they once roamed in the current Gruffalo Arena area, where it was once called Circus World? Unlike the current grey scheme, the elephants originally had been painted pink to add to the comedic atmosphere to Circus World. However, until 2010, the Madagascar show took over the land and relocated the elephants to the current site. The Madagascar show lasted for roughly 4 years and was updated to the Penguins of Madagascar show in 2015, with Chessington embracing their Year of the Penguins event. However, at the end of the 2016 season, the Madagascar live shows came to an end, being replaced by the Gruffalo Groove show in 2018 to boost the River Ride Adventures launch. Coming sometime in 2019, I'll be uploading the facts and changes of Tiger Rock and Dragon Falls. However, one fun fact in the original area of Mystic East is that the current ride Samurai in Thorpe Park used to be in Chessington in the 90s. At the time, Thorpe had peaking heights and wasn't really appropriate for its guests, and samurai wasn't really that family friendly for Chessington. So using their initiative, they swapped both attractions between the sister parks. However, Peking Heights is currently demolished for the new tiger enclosures for the new themed area, Land of the Tiger. Chessington has been doing Halloween events for a foreseeable amount of time, but the original name for its event was Hocus Pocus Halloween until 2014, and is famously now Howl-O-Ween, remembered by many. The final fact in this video is at the Rattlesnake Wild Mouse Coaster. As you know, the queue line of the Rattlesnake is fantastically designed, with good views of the roller coaster. However, aside from the views, are some animatronics in the queue line. The snake animatronics in the tunneled part of the queue line have always worked. However, the dummy hanging from a rope beside the first lift hill is in fact an animatronic, with dialogue, but has been static for so long now that it has been forgotten. Thankfully, at the end of 2018, the animatronic has been fully functional, climbing the rope, but the dialogue is off. The dialogue would be something along the lines of, "Keep back, it's a bumpy ride." And with the final fact addressed, it's time for the outro. Today's shoutouts are for Thrill Seeker 98 and XP Theme Park Classics, who can be accessed in the description. Remember to drop a like and consider subscribing. My name is Dan, and you've been watching Team Theme. Thank you and good night.